I need you to understand something. The person you are now will never achieve your goals. And it's not because you're stupid or you're lazy or you don't have the connections. It's much more fundamental than that. It's the reason why you've been going around in circles and procrastinating year after year. And it's the same reason why you'll continue to. It all comes down to your pride. You see yourself in a certain way and you're determined to preserve that image at any cost. But to reach your destiny, you would have to make new choices. You would have to make changes. You would have to get comfortable with the fear. When other people say, "I can't do this," you would need to say, "This is where the story gets interesting." Know this and know this now. Anyone, including yourself, that's heavily invested in the old version of you, isn't invested in your evolution. If you want to win, you're going to have to transform. You're going to have to make the decision to go all in, to lock all the doors and to shut all the blinds, to remove all distractions that are blocking the path to your transformation, and then to take the next step. Most people that procrastinate, it's not because they're not motivated. They procrastinate because they don't know that next step. Most people doing the same thing as everyone else, it's not because they're not creative. It's because they don't know the next step. They go to YouTube for their information. But it's not just the information that you need. You need that information gathered into a methodical system, a system that will give you an unfair advantage over everyone else that's trying to achieve the same things that you are. A system that you can invest in, all from the same source so that the information doesn't get confusing. You need to see someone's whole process and for it to build up to something, not just pieces here and there buried in clickbait. And whatever system you use has got to take you out of your comfort zone, and it has to make you do things that look worthy of the person that you want to become. That's why YouTube videos won't cut it anymore. They're not based on principles and values. People only make those videos for the views and for you to like, subscribe, and comment. I think I have something that could help you. I'm taking my whole career and breaking it down into a 6-week adventure. This is what we're gonna cover. First, we're gonna build your discipline and turn your passion into obsession. Then I'm gonna show you how to get out of your comfort zone. Even if you're an introvert, you'll be approaching strangers in no time. And then I'm gonna take you behind the scenes of the sexiest photo shoots with the most liberated girls. And then we'll go on a tour of the wildest parties all over the world and use the power of nightlife to shape your vision and your message. Yes, you have to have a message, and I'll help you find it until you become unstoppable, until you become the ultimate rainmaker for others and for yourself. This may not be for you. I mean, everybody learns differently, right? But if it is, come join me. Take the parts that serve you, ignore the rest. All I wanna do is take you where you wanna go, faster. It doesn't really matter what level you're at right now. It doesn't matter where you've been. All that matters to me is, who are you becoming?